Almost three decades ago, Quantum Leap, the original series, ended its successful run. A new generation of talents is now at the helm of the action-adventure show and ready to tell more time-traveling stories. Raymond Lee stars as Dr. Ben Song, a physicist who unexpectedly leaps into the past. The actor shares that in future episodes, the show will also tackle his character's immigrant story.
The immigrant is the ultimate fish out of water, and it parallels to Ben and his leaps being a fish out of water every time. So I think the writers are very cleverly crafting a way for those two stories to really intertwine and inform itself. But as of right now, you know, it's a story that's being developed. And I think it's important for Ben to know that he can overcome the adversity of these leaps as he is to recollect his memories of where he came from. Because at his first leap, he doesn't know exactly who he is, where he came from, or even if he is an immigrant.
Veteran actor Ernie Hudson provides support as the head of the highly confidential Quantum Leap operation.
The way it's being filmed, it's beautiful to watch. The scripts are amazing. So everything about this show felt like it is something that I definitely want to be a part of, and I'm so thankful that I get the chance.
Caitlin Bassett plays Addison, an Army veteran who guides Ben in his mission.
It's such a wonderful cast and crew and the writers, and Addison herself is just, you know, a bit of a force of nature, and she is a woman on a mission and trying to keep it all together, and it's been an absolute whirlwind, but maybe the coolest thing I've ever done.
Though he played a minor role, Lee was also part of 2022's biggest film thus far, Top Gun Maverick. When the film was released in May, he was still waiting to hear if Quantum Leap would be greenlit to run as a series. But after filming its pilot episode with him as the lead actor, Lee reflected on what it all meant to him.
Sometimes you ask for things, and maybe you're not ready for them at certain times. And then maybe you're given things when you might still not feel like you're ready for it, but then it's given to you. And you realize, like, oh my gosh, I can do it. And I am more capable than I ever thought I could be. And you surprise yourself. This was one of those moments.
Quantum Leap airs Mondays on NBC. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.